Next, you'll need to level the machine. The machine must be level for proper operation. Using a bubble level, place it on the top of the cabinet. You will first level the machine back to front. Using a 1 1/16 inch open end wrench, adjust the cabinet legs until the machine is level from back to front. Do this on both sides. Next, place the level on the cabinet front, not the door edge, but the cabinet, and level the machine left to right.